Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
If I had to describe my cast in one word, I would use the word... excellent. And great. Very good. Fantastic. But if I had to choose one, best. Little Mermaid cast. This is a very tech-heavy show. We really struggled to kind of conceptualize the set that we were going to build for this thing. It's much more architectural. It's a very sculpture-heavy set, which is new for us. So it was a bit of a struggle, but it's going to work out really cool. The thing I'm most nervous about for this show is the weather. If there's anything I've learned in directing shows here, it's that the weather will get you. It'll get you every time. Everyone should come out to see the show this year because it's a classic. Everyone's going to love it. It's a good time for little kids, grandparents, absolutely everybody.
I'm here with Julia D. Simone at the rehearsal of The Little Mermaid. Julia, what's your favorite part of rehearsal so far?
My favorite part has been working on my song Positivity because we have the goals and we're sort of like a squad. And it's just really fun because we get to squawk, which sounds weird, but it's fun. And it is a lot of camaraderie in the cast, especially with my goals. So that's really fantastic.
Nice. How do you think your personality fits your character, Scuttle?
I think we're very similar. We're both like a little odd and loud and very in your face, which is like what I'm like sometimes. He has a lot of, I'm going to reference the show, positivity. And I think I'm a positive person. So that's what I see in myself and in Scuttle.
Why do you think people should come see the show?
Well, nostalgia, first of all. Everyone knows Little Mermaid. Literally, I listen to Part of Your World and it's just like tears because that's like our childhood. So see it for that reason and also because everyone's worked really hard and everyone's really fantastic in the show. And it's really great to see your peers perform and do what they love, and highly recommend seeing it.
Lastly, what are you most nervous about for the show?
I'm very nervous about breathing because I'm like so out of shape that when I walk up the stairs, I like get out of breath. So I have to tap dance and then sing, and then I run off the stage, and it's just like, it's like a full mile for me. So I'm just worried that I'm not gonna be breathing while I'm singing, but I'm gonna work out and figure it out.
Well, I hope you do really well in the show, Break a Leg.
Thank you very much.